nest up in the autumn branches, built from nothing but high hopes and thin air. You collected up some baby blasted mothers, they took their chances, and for a while they lived quite happily up there. It came from New York City, man, but he couldn't take the pace, and thought it was like a dog-eat-dog world. And he went to San Francisco, spent a year in outer space, with a sweet little San Franciscan girl. I can hear my mother wailing, and a whole lot of scraping of chairs. I don't know what it is, but there's definitely something going on upstairs. Names for the ladies, like Miss Boo and Miss Quick. He stockpiled weapons and took pot shots in the air. He feasted on their lovely bodies like a lunatic and wrapped himself up in their soft yellow hair. I can hear chants and incantations, and some guy is mentioning me in his prayers. Well, I don't know what it is, but there's definitely something going on.